Hello everyone, in this video let's draw a line segment. Using this line segment as a diameter, draw a semicircle. Extend this line segment and draw another semicircle. By using this whole line segment as a diameter, draw another semicircle. There are two curves, one is the blue curve and other is the red curve. If this whole length is AB and its length is 8 units, then by using this limited data, we have to find that how does the blue curve compares to the red curve. This is actually a multiple choice question and the choices are: A, the red curve is longer. B, the blue curve is longer. C, both curves have equal length. And D, the relationship cannot be determined by the given information. So let me move towards the solution and label this point of contact of blue curve as C. Now let me call the length AC as X, then definitely the length BC is 8 minus X. Now first we focus on the blue curve and focus on this part. This is a semicircle having diameter is equal to X. We know that the length of this semicircle is equal to the half of the circumference of a circle. We know that formula for the circumference length is pi d, where d is the diameter. Here diameter is x and it is a semicircle, so its length will be pi x divided by 2. Now we focus on this blue curve. It is again a semicircle having diameter is equal to 8 minus x. Using the same formula, we will get the length of this blue curve as pi times 8 minus x divided by 2. Now the length of whole blue curve is equal to pi x divided by 2 plus pi times 8 minus x divided by 2. If we simplify this one, we will get pi x plus 8 pi minus pi x whole divided by 2. Pi x will be cancelled out with minus pi, and finally we will have length of blue curve as 4 pi. Now we focus on the red curve. Since this is again a semicircle and its diameter is 8 units, so we, using the same formula, we will get length of red curve as 8 pi by 2, that is equal to 4 pi. So we can see that both the lengths are equal, and if we move back on our option, then option C is the correct answer. And that is the answer. Thank you for watching.